Good morning, Stallions! I'm Jelena.
And I'm Faith.
And we're here with your daily announcements.
Today's weather is a high of 46 and a low of 28.
Our word of the day is lament, meaning to feel sorrow for or to mourn. For example, Susan lamented her missed chance to going to Europe with her high school class.
Attention seniors, your senior portrait is due to yearbook today. If you had your pictures taken with Prestige, your pose must be selected by November 4th. If you do not choose a pose, Prestige will choose one. Non-prestige portraits must be submitted by a professional photographer as a JPEG through email to stallionyearbook@gmail.com today and must include a photo release form. Non-prestige portraits must still fulfill all of the requirements to be featured in the senior portrait section.
Now here is Liz and Abraham with sports.
On Friday and Saturday, the cross-country teams competed in the MHSAA Regional Championship meet on a wet and muddy course. The girls were led by Cameron Shells, Lillian Furman, Michaela Lewis, and Emily Jamil.
Emily ran a personal record time of 25:53. A big congratulations goes out to Cameron Shells for finishing in 21st place out of 92 runners, which qualified her for state championship meet next Saturday at Michigan International Speedway. Great job, girls, and good luck, Cameron.
The boys were led by Valid G, Ryan Kovacs, and John V. John ran a season best time under very challenging course conditions. Way to compete, boys.
Nice job, Stallion Runners. They always say congratulations. Work so hard,
forgot how to vacation. Those interested in sports, please scan the QR codes posted around the school for sports surveys, and the link is below.
Also, those interested in winter sports, the season begins soon. Please pick up the appropriate paperwork and return to Mr. Siegel in the athletic office near the gym. Forms can be found in the main office, in front of the AD office, and online at shstallions.com.
If interested in trying out for dance, please see Ms. Riley and Ms. Collins. Girls basketball and competitive cheer begins on November 8th. Boys basketball, COVID bowling and wrestling begins on November 15th. Boys swim begins on November 22nd.
Now here is a video on dance team tryouts.
If all of the kings had their queens on the throne, we would pop champagne and raise a toast to all of the queens who are fighting alone. Baby, you're not dancing on your own.
Can't live without me, you wanna, but you can't. No, 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 think it's funny, but honey, can't run the show on your own.
That's all for Thursday announcements. Have a great day.